Rheumatology is a subspecialty of internal medicine. It deals with systemic rheumatic disease. I want my patients to know that I'm here to help them, and patient care is one of my priorities so that we can help them to improve their health and quality of life.